Every time you walk out that safe room door, you begin a run. There's no way back after that. So before you step out that door, here's what you need to know. If you're the party leader, there's a set of crucial decisions to be made before the run even begins. Each unique run is high stakes. If you fail, you and your team can use a continue. But fail too many times, and you'll have to do the entire run over again. Don't be discouraged. Failure is not the end. Unlock cards, edit your deck, and then get back into it. Run out of continues? Just create a new run from your last starting point. A starting point is unlocked by reaching certain designated safe rooms. Looking for a bigger fight? Increase the difficulty of your run. Each difficulty presents its own unique challenges and obstacles. Stronger ridden encounters, deadly hazards, and lethal friendly fire are just some of the hurdles you'll face when you ramp up the difficulty. The higher the difficulty, the more you and your team will need to work together to survive. But with greater risk comes greater reward. Succeeding in harder runs will earn you more supply points to spend on unlocks. Remember, you're not in this alone. There's a new world out there, a ridden world, and you're going to need all the help you can get. That's where the card system comes into play. Stack your deck with cards that can help turn the tide of battle. Player cards make you stronger and can give you the edge you need in your fight against the ridden. And believe me, you'll need it, as the director will be playing corruption cards to try and stop you. At the beginning of each run, and every time you enter a safe room, the director will modify and randomize gameplay with corruption cards. This ensures that no two playthroughs are ever the same. Each player has their own deck of player cards that can help themselves and their team through buffs, boosts, damage resistance, and more. After you know what you're up against, you can attempt to counter the director's corruption cards with your own player cards. Your active cards appear on the hub screen. Once you draw cards from your deck and play them in your hand, you're locked, cocked, and ready to rock. Then it's time to kick some ridden ass. Want to jump right into the action? Just select a preset deck or dive in and create your own. Select from a wide variety of cards that support your playstyle. From medic to melee and everything in between. Player cards can also be gained in-game and from vendor cases. Whatever you want to do, it's all... Want to unlock cards or cosmetics? Then you need to earn supply points. Complete maps and challenges in campaign and swarm mode to receive supply points for your efforts as you play. Supply lines offer multiple reward tracks with a variety of content to choose from. Progress through these tracks by purchasing unlocks with your supply points. Complete one and unlock new tracks to progress on. Take on challenges, earn supply points, and complete supply lines to earn incredible rewards. You'll unlock everything, from game-changing cards to killer cosmetics. So what are you waiting for?
You might want to hear this. See? We're all pals, yeah?
Today is your lucky day, my friend. You're not gonna regret this.
I thought you'd see it my way.
Walker? Chris? It's good to see you.
Chris?
Mom.
Long time no see.
I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
No more freebies, Ren. You want the supplies? You need to put aside your difference with Phillips.
Yeah, I'm done playing soldiers for him. You should be too. Come on, Chris. But don't tell me you're still falling for his BS. Especially after what happened to Jason.
Don't bring my son into this. Look, you know how I feel about Phillips, but he's right about one thing. This is a war.
The generals just clinging to the glory days. There's no chief left to hail to.
Not that I'd want to.
Look, I get it.
No, you don't. Okay, we're surviving here. Rebuilding.
Surviving's not enough. We've got to fight.
Now, we don't need to do anything. All right, when was the last time you saw written in any numbers?
Focus on the job at hand, and we'll get along fine.
Not sure I am, but is everyone else okay?
Anyone have any bright ideas?
Clover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
We're here. Barely.
Need all cleaners back at the Ville. Pronto. Hard copy?
On our way.
Hope 1 out.
Let's hope there's still a home to get back to.
Check your gear. No time once we're out that door.
Coming with me.
Mine.
SMG!
Med's here.
Loader! It's coming!
Ugh, you gotta be fucking kidding me!
Leftovers! Dig in!
Hope's going to need me if this is happening there, too.
Help. below here. This way!
Reloading!
What the fuck?
I'll take care.
Well, look before you move.
Pocketing this.
We're lucky
Mine.
Today.
I'll take that. Glad we're done there.
Sight, if you're ever nervous, look through it the other way, and they don't seem so close.
Here, you look like you need this.
Mine now.
Ammo, over here. Through here. Reloading.
Hey, cat.
I am a thief. Legend. Me, I'm
no
good. I think I needed this.
Watch out! Hawker! Here. Ammo here!
Thank you.
will be our little secret.
Got bullets.
Hey! Friendly fire!
Oh, so I'm to blame?
Heard the news? Of course not, because you haven't talked to me yet.